Father Jim, what does the word Lent mean, and why is it used for this season?
Well, it comes from the Old English word lecten, meaning springtime. In parts of the world north of the equator, Lent roughly corresponds with the beginning of spring.